If we go back to case study A, and I need to bring your attention, or I want you to, pardon, to solve this. What does that mean? Visitors have had, or you already did it as an assignment. Visitors have to be on site to assess the damage before ordering the part needed to fix the breakdown. هنحكي شوية عليها, بس what does that sentence mean?
يعني already more time من الوقت,
علي صوتك.
يعني already more time من المكتوب, من ال
ايه بس
من المطلوب, يعني من
explain
10
it.
days, من ال 8 days.
يعني staff بيقولوا لي it takes 7 days for items to arrive and 3 days for repair. اوكي, ال staff هن الموجودين عندي بدهم 7 days to order the items, or if they place the order, عفوا, it will take them 7 days for the order to arrive and 3 days for the order to do the repairment. While for hired visitors, it is about 5 days for the staff to arrive and 3 days for repair. But feel the question, you know, visitors have to be on site to assess the damage before ordering the part needed to fix a breakdown. So بدي حدا منكم يجاوبني, يقول لي staff قديش بدهم وقت in total, how much time do they require? And the higher visitors, how much time do they require? يعني هي المين تايم to repair قديش بتطلع؟ مين تايم to repair هي قديش بدنا on average, how much time needed usually to repair a breakdown for both staff and hired visitors. منو معروف؟ طيب للستاف قديش بدي وقت؟
فيك تاخدها 10 days.
مية بالمية 10 days. طيب وللفيزيتورز؟
هي 8 days بس انا غلطان واخدتها 10 days كمان.
ما راح جاوب. حدا تاني؟ صح؟ ما بعرف مين حكي بس صح ولا غلط؟ They have to be on site to assess the damage before ordering the part. أو ألف مرة. طيب, I will repeat. The machine it broke down today. كمل. The machine it broke down today. I called the visitors. They require 5 days to arrive. Visitors. اجوا. They assess the damage. Okay. They tell me what's wrong with it. I go ahead and do the ordering. And the ordering would require 7 days. Once the units arrive, but the staff to fix a problem, they would require 3 days. حدا يمشيني يقول لي كيف, what to do. يلا احكوا اذا بتريدوا. يعني اعتبروا انه اليوم the machine was working, كنا ناخذها 1 و 0, it break down here. تتذكر كنا ناخذ 1 و 0, it break down here. اوكي, اعتبروا اليوم Monday. I called the visitors, but on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. اجوا.
بس سؤال.
نعم. سمع.
انت ما فيك تعمل place order قبل ما تطلب ال visitors ليجوا.
لا, we have to assess the damage first.
اوكي.
اجوا الجمعة. They assess the damage. What do I do here? I do the ordering. بياخد.
بدأ 7 days.
مضبوط. هنعتبر انه including weekend. So سبت, احد, اثنين, ثلاثة, اربعة, خميس, جمعة. يعني نحنا هذا ال Friday after it. هون days. What happens now? يلا منو معرف. What happened now? هند شو رأيك؟ هند؟ Okay. I'm gonna say it. So Monday, Friday, it requires 5 days. أنا I call الستاف وصلوا نهار أول أسبوع وصلوا الجمعة. I did the ordering on Friday, including weekend. I need 7 days. بهالوقت بيرجع الصافي بيجوا. يعني ال 5 days التانية inclusive بهودي ال 7 days. صح ولا لا؟ And then I do the repair. I do the repair. اعتبره انه عندي السبت واحد inclusive. So Saturday, Sunday, Monday. So 3 days. So in total I need 15 days as mean time to repair. ايه ولا لا؟
لا دكتور، مع أساس 5 أيام لا يعملوا، أساس 7 أيام لا يصلحوها، لا نعمل أوردرينج.
لا يا
يعني 13
محمد،
يعني 12
خمسة أيام حتى يوصلوا هن. Okay, it is for about 5 days for the staff to arrive. 5 أيام حتى يوصلوا وثلاث أيام حتى يصلحوا، وبدي 7 days from the second I place the order till I receive the parts. يعني 5 days for the staff to arrive. صرنا هون برجع أنا I place، بيجوا وصلوا نهار الجمعة. I assess the damage. I place the order. It requires 7 days for the order to arrive. So هيدي السبعة. Okay. Meanwhile, the staff, they come back during those 7 days. بعمل أنا شو؟ They do the repair, which is 3 days. So 3 plus 7 plus 5 and 12. Okay, 15, عفوا. In 5 plus 7, 12 plus 3, 15. This is 15 days as mean time to repair.
تمام
دكتور،
شكرا.
طيب
دكتور، بس هاي الحالة بريك داون مينتنس مش هاي؟
ايه نعم نعم.
طيب هاي هون بريك داون، بس ما بيضلش كتير وقت، يعني 15 days وبينقصش ال
production
كتير.
It does، بس هذا هل ال condition it is like this. Okay، the condition it is like this.
Okay.
هلا بيصير الوضع الثاني، انه اذا الايتم لايك اي اوردر ات، اذا فينا ناخذ السيناريو الثاني، اي دو ذا اوردرينج ذا سكند ات بريك داون. اوكي، ساعتها بيصير عندي هون 7 دايز، يعني ات هابند هير، صح؟ عندي 7 دايز اند ذن هن ريكواير 5 دايز تو ارايف. ما بعد بجيبهم 5 دايز، وين بجيب ال 5 دايز؟ قبل ما يجي الايتم بالداي 5 أيام. ساعتها I call them here or they start their journey after that if they're coming from abroad. So 5 days. So it both happening at the last second. يعني I receive the items while I receive the visitors. بعدين هون بدها شو؟ 3 أيام. بصيرها in total 10 days. Deal؟ طيب. In case you need an expertise to fix a breakdown, would you consider conducting training sessions so no visitors would be needed? As a result, staff would be sufficient to fix the inverter breakdown. مطلوب هون، يعني بتلاحظوا الكيس ستادي، انتم بدك تحطوا ارقام من عندكم، لانه هذه it must be done على الفيجوال بيزك. So you must do the training session cost, number of session. بس بدي حدا يساعدني هلا اذا بتريدوا. And how consider the study for how many years. Okay. So what do I do here? شو requirement I would need in order to start this part.
هلا دكتور، نحن نحط هون الـ variable، الـ training session، number of session، الـ شو بسموه، عنا الـ lunch break، عنا الـ daily hour، daily day per year، كل هول نحن بدنا نحطهم كـ variable.
100%. 100% يعني انت
selling price والproduction cost.
سوري اخر شيء ما فهمت.
حتى كمان selling price production cost
مية بالمية. بس انا كمان بدي عزمك بشغلة كمال التريننج. كمال التريننج would you consider conducting training؟ Okay, would you consider conducting training, yes or no؟
هلا depend لانه نحن قدام حتى قدام تعمل reduce يعني
لا
percentage بالrepair
يعني ليك سوري بدي عزبك بشغلة مزبوط بس بدي اقول لك انت صوتك شوي عم بيعمل ايكو. انا I have the staff but they are not good enough يعني they don't have the right experience so I need to train them. Okay I need to train them. هلا the question is would I conduct a training yes or no. يعني اول شغلة بدي اعملها هي I need to consider how many session is enough. Would I do two sessions? Would I do one session of training? Would I do more than session? Well, second point I need to consider, بس يعني how the points, لازم you have to have those values to assume them before you start solving. يعني أول شغلة بك تقول اللي هي تاني نقطة. My study is over how many years? I'm doing a study over 5 years, 3 years, 2 years, 1 year. ثانيا conducting training session, how many session is enough? Would I need one session, two session in 3 years? ثالثا how much the session cost. Okay number four if I conduct a training session would it be enough to replace not to would it be enough to stop needing to bring visitors yes or no. And if I conduct a training session would it be enough to stop asking visitors to come and do the job ايه او لا. فهمتوا بس اللوجيك كيف؟
Sorry, ما فهمت ولا حرف.
As we train the employees اللي عنا مفروض يخف lead time, the mean time to repair, صح؟ 100% مفروض يخف. It will be faster to repair the item. حتى لو even if you consider, هلا هودي كل assumption you have to do. بس بال concerning the maintenance planning, it's not about one way of solution. It's about any assumption بس عملوا معروف any situation it will change completely your solution. من هيك انا I insisted on everything it has to be computerized as a small program. يعني it's not enough it's not good enough to do it by hand. By hand it would kill you with time. يعني اذا any assumption will change you have to redo the calculation all of it all over again. Therefore anything you want to consider it must be computerized. Okay طيب كمان بدي ما تنسوا الـ training session cost deal. Any question related to this؟
بس دكتور كيف أنا عارف the number of session is enough؟
حبيبي أنت you would consider يعني هوني أنت you'll talk with the expertise to say one session is enough, two session is enough. Depend what you're trying to fix. عرفت علي؟ يعني مثلا أنا أعطيك example أنت if you're learning project planning primavera وبك تروح تاخذ دوره بتقول انا طيب دوره وحده كفايه ولا I need two courses. فهمت علي يعني no. depend انت what trying to fix شو الايشوز you might need one or two or three session and the cost of each session. طيب let's move from here. ثاني بس اوكي. Any questions? And I need someone to help me with this answer. Ryan?
Yes, doctor.
صباح خير.
صباح النور.
بس أنا وياك إذا بتيجي. We want to set up a maintenance system, a maintenance planning system in a factory. What are the steps I would consider? Okay. How would you optimize the number of workers? In general, even if it's brainstorming, but everyone to be involved. أوي قلبك.
First, بدنا نعرف شو هن ال working hours بهيدا ال factory.
مزبوط. يعني as available time. مظبوط.
وشو هي البرودكشن اللي عم بتصير عنا؟ قد ايه الوركرز بده يكونوا انفولفد؟
صح، بس خليني تو انتربت يو ماني معروف. اهم the most important point is to know what I'm producing. Okay. And I have it feels like it's gonna be a little bit as facility planning as production optimization. So I need to study the root sheet of every single product. I need to know how many machines I have. What are the steps are machined? What are the steps manuals? Okay. For the machines, the steps that are done using machine. So I have to be familiar with what is up 3D.
ما فهمت يعني لازم يكون familiar مع الـ facility layout؟
لا.
طاولة الـ industry؟
لا، أنا حساعدك. For the steps, حنرجع نعيد. يعني أنا I need to know what I'm producing, what is the root sheet of every single product, what are the steps in this in the root sheet of every single product that is manual and that is machined. For the steps that are machined, I need to know what are the possible of breakdown on this specific machine. Okay? And in case if I do preventive maintenance, I need to know the following. The frequency of preventive maintenance. The inspection is a daily, weekly, monthly, number of needed part for this
capacity of production.
100%. Needed part for this maintenance. يعني أنا شو بدي أعمل لها maintenance بشوف. والnumber of people, okay, number of people needed to do this maintenance step. Okay, next point. Okay. What do I do after summarizing all those points, all those steps? بجعبيد, I list all the possible breakdown on every single machine. I list all the preventive maintenance that I need to consider on every single machine. Okay, I summarize the spare parts, the parts I need to have in my storage. Okay, I summarize the parts that I need to have in my storage. Otherwise, I will have to order them and wait for the ordering. Okay, كمان بدي اشتغل على شيء اسمه inventory management. يعني I don't want to order more spare parts than it's needed. And it has to be extremely computerized, the inventory management system, the one I have. If I order more than when it's needed, I will end up with so many spare parts not needed in my storage. ما بيكون زكا من ناحيتي, يعني عم بخسر مصاري. Okay, يعني spare parts maybe is good for this type of model of machine, but with time I might change the machine with parts ما بقى استعملهم مرة تانية. Okay. Alright. So once I perform all this, I have the list of all the tasks and steps, especially the preventive maintenance. I need to schedule the right time to perform those maintenance. As much as possible, I try to place them يا قبل الوقت, قبل الدوام أو آخر النهار. Okay, to place them in order not to coincide مع working hours of the day. But I will as much as possible available time for the day to be as maximum as possible. Okay. برجع بتقولوا لي إنه how would I optimize the number of people working for maintenance. كمان نفس الوقت بدي حاول a daily task to be performed by the machine operator. يعني I train this person to perform those steps. Okay. طيب, what else? كيف بقدر, بس a question, I have a question. كيف بقدر أنا I make sure إنه مثلاً الامبلوي غير هالقطعة بالآلة مباعة, مثلاً أخذها من الانفنتوري مانجمنت مباعة, كيف بقدر أنا I make sure إنه غيرها؟
بتكون البرودكشن لاين كفي تشغل,
بتكون البرودكشن لاين
كفي. لا, خليه يرد لي ذا اولد وان,
خليه يرد لي ذا اولد وان 100%. ات ذا سيم تايم انا اي نيد تو دبل تشيك, اي نيد تو دبل تشيك. اوكي, يعني ما بخلي شيء يطلع من الانفنتوري مانجمنت unless it is computerized. At the end of the month or at the end of the day or end of the week, I need to double check. يعني المينتنس بيرسون اعتبره هو الworker او المينتنس in charge of maintenance, he does the changing of one part. So I need قد ما فيني بدي اقول مزبوط هذا غير, هذه طلعت من الانفنتوري تغيرت هون. اوكي طيب خليني وقف الريكوردينج لحظه اذا بتريدوا. اوكي طيب we have this new case study مبيني عنكم؟
Yes.
All right. So here I have 1 hour lunch break. 1 hour lunch break. Here we have two breaks of 20 minutes each. 250 days per year. 1 month is 22 days. Everything is clear. عندي أنا all the steps. The only condition is what لقي is like an assembly step. لقي is an assembly step. So بمعنى whatever I obtain on C plus F plus D, I assemble those three components, okay, بالE وبعدين بكمل الشغل اللي عندي. Okay. طيب. Any questions? I have the time on top of each one as the time needed per step. يعني مثلا step C كل unit بدأ 4 دقائق. طيب اللي عندي هون type of maintenance applied اللي هي عندنا ال B, C, A and D هي run to failure عندنا ال E, F, G هي preventive maintenance daily checkup of 10 minutes on top of this I have ال E غير الديلي تشيك اب عندي الاي مانثلي تشيك اب اوف 3 4 5 دايز ان البي اللي هي نيد اتنشن سو البي ات نيدز 10 دايز فور باتس ارايف بلس 3 دايز فور ريبير اللي هي تايب 1 ايرور تايب 2 ايرور and the 2 prime, 2 double prime, and the 20 days for the parts to arrive, 5 days for fixing, 3 days to arrive, 1 day for fixing. Type 3 error, unidentified, unexpected, and bring expertise to fix a problem, 14 days. Okay, type. The question here, okay. يعني عندنا نحن A, B, C, E, G, H and we have F, D. طيب, the question here شو الobjective I'm trying to do؟ يعني شو الأساس I want to optimize the system as much as possible. So what do I do؟ حدا يفكر عني أو قلبكن علي صوتك كمان معروف
منجيب البطل ناك للسيستم
100% صح 200% يعني الفيرست ستيب لا فكر لا يمين ولا شمال ذا فيرست ستيب اي نيد تو دو از تو نو وعفوا از تو نو ذا توتال افيلبل تايم بير مانث اللي هو 22 دايز بس بدي اعرف كم دقيقه عم بشتغل هاي اول نقطه ثاني نقطه اي نيد تو نو كل ستيب لحالها از اندبندنت اوكي قديش بتعمل كل ستيب لحالها از اندبندنت قديش بتعمل بعدين next point I need to know is what how do they affect each other يعني احنا البطل نك بالسيستم يعني يمكن تكون الجي كتير سريعة بس الاي كتير بطيئة جي it will be either اوكي طيب بعدين بدي حاول أعرف كمان بنفس الوقت إذا بتريدوا بدي حاول أعرف هون which is extremely important أي واحدة هي البطنك بالسيستم في شيء مشكل تاني نقطة اللي بدي أعرف أعملها اللي بدي أعرف أوصل لها بتلاحظوا هون لو شوي نزلت لتحت بتلاحظوا هون بالسيستم أن الـ E, F and G are preventive maintenance of daily checkup of 10 minutes وعندي 3-4-5 أيام بالشهر monthly checkup on E, F, G the question ما بفكر فيه would I do E, F, G at the same time as preventive maintenance ولا I do them on a separate time
أكيد at the same time
100% at the same time another question I will ask myself is if I'm doing E, F, G simultaneously, أكيد ال G it will overlap by 2 days. لال E 1 day لال F, which is fine. It's not an issue. Okay. Would I, how, for how many days I have to stop the system? هن ال E, F, and G. حيوقف بعد 10 دقائق and then we will resume. حيوقف الزوم بعد 10 دقائق. أنا نحن ال E, F, and G. How the 3 step? Okay. ال E, ال F, and G. Okay. الE 3 أيام، الF 4 أيام، الG 5 أيام. Would it be, do I have to stop the whole production line A أو لا؟ ولا I use what's known as buffer, as بتذكروا البuffer. So أنا I produce, I keep them on the side, so I don't have to stop the production. يعني أنا I will give you an example. إذا عم بياخد بس F by its own, is 1 minute per unit. Okay. So I could afford producing all what I need and put them on the side. ما في داعي نضطر الباقيين حتى ال F to produce. تناتو؟
هلا دكتور يخلو depend على حسب سرعة الماشين دي أو شيء يعني.
عندك سرعة الماشين؟ عندك سرعتها؟ هي
أنا قصدي مثلا ال E مثلا 6 minutes ما فينا نعمل لهم buffer. لأنه هي كتير بطيئة.
الإيه هي البطلنك بالمبدأ حتطلع. بس this what I meant. This what I meant. يعني بس هلا نحنا ما بنعرف قبل before we do the calculation. بس أنا my point معك حق 100%. My point is concerning E, F, G. Would I have to stop the system for 5 days or I can afford only stopping it for 1 day or I don't have to stop it. But we won't be able to know this unless we do the calculation. Okay. طيب. Concerning B as well, B it has a breakdown, 3 types of breakdown. بس منو معروف. Concerning B it has 3 types of breakdown. هني type 1, type 2, type 3 error. Do I have to stop the system as well or can I get away with one of them? Okay. هلا المطلوب منكم انتو حفرجيكم شغلة. يعني هون انا some of the point I've put it on the case study. Should we consider preventive maintenance on B and C instead of breakdown maintenance? Okay. Whether to store required part for maintenance within our company instead of waiting to be delivered. تذكروا B, it has a huge time for parts to be delivered and there is no need for this. أي هن اللي بقدر أعملهم storage? What type of error I can store them? Parts. Which one I can afford to store them? Other it has no meaning. أبو ألبكون.
أكثر لل EFG أكيد لأن هنا أكثر شيء اللي هنا عم يستعمل يعني.
لا. لا.
يستور أكثر parts بدون وقت ليوصل
له. إيه بس أي type of error I could EFG اللي قلته محمد لحظة بس ربيع اللي قلته محمد 100% مظبوط. Preventive maintenance like the easiest. You know, preventive maintenance, I know it in advance, I'm going to perform 3 days preventive maintenance on E. Hello?
End of the month.
Okay, sorry, راح recording.
299.8,
صح؟ ما هو اللي عندك على النوم؟ أفكر عم بعمله recording, بس ما عم is it recording? I don't know, no idea. Oh, okay, it resumed. يعني برجع بعيد type 1 و type 2 error انا I know in advance this type of error is it is unexpected بس انا I know them in advance يعني when this happened I need those part to be changed عرفت علي so انا بكون I would be it is wiser to have them stored in my system in my factory. بينما type 3 error is unexpected, unidentified, so there's no point of storing the part. It's better to wait for the expertise so they will fix the system. At all in all, it needs 14 days. بينما for type 1 error, type 2 error, بتصير ال error, it only needs 3 days, 5 days, and 1 day. Finito. Okay, so if I take you one step back to this, and all what I need to do here, often I need to restudy the system, see if possible to be to stop be working for 3 days. فهمتوا علي؟ بس ما بعرف I have to study the system. يعني أنا بمعنى هأرجع عيد إذا type 1 error occurred once per month do I need really to stop the system or I can carry on, do I need to bring them overtime or I can carry on without overtime. هذا هو هذا السؤال لازم نعرفه. يعني هذا ال pure maintenance planning. The planning هي where to find or to find the number of days needed in order to accomplish this maintenance. Okay.
السؤال.
نعم. نعم.
إذا نحن نعرف هو اللي بيعملوا error أو اللي بدهم maintenance. نحن بنرجع للمينتنس ستاف ولا نحن بنرجع للمانوال للماشين؟
لا هي المانوال اوف ذا ماشين ان اوردر تو نو ذا ستيبس نيدد تو دو ذا مينتنس قديس بده وقت. بس انت يور جوب از تو فايند, انت از ان اندستريال انجينير يور جوب از نوت تو فيكس ا ماشين, يور جوب از تو فايند وين از ذا رايت تايم تو فيكس ذوز ماشين ان ذا موست افيشنت فاستر واي. اوكي طيب انا اللي بدي اياه منكم تعملوه من هلا لنهار الثلاثاء, نحن we're gonna stop in 1 minute, I will stop recording, but انا what I want you to do from now till Tuesday to start working on this case study.